know, by evolution. So we're closing them all the way around with no problem. To help get those horns in the right position, and this trail in the right position to protect the back of their neck and to protect their babies. She's also, if you look here, down here, this skin right here, and these little toenails, those toenails are so thick, they're almost like hooves. She's got five of those on each foot. And that's to help